Hello my friends, it is me, Gaming Rusher again, bringing you another video of enemies falling before my AN94. Even I was surprised when I saw this gameplay in my fire share. I did not believe that we could have one game in just over 3 minutes. I thought maybe there was a host migration or glitch, and this was only half of Team Deathmatch, but no, apparently I was lucky enough to come against a whole team of baby buffalo who did not know what they were doing. A lot of this team are snipers on Nuketown. They run around like headless chicken, literally giving me my killstreaks, so when I get my two super UAVs and my helicopters come in and rain death down upon my enemies, we end up winning very very quickly. It is not even fun anymore to play Call of Duty. It becomes like bear hunt, where the bear, they come out of woods with their hands in the air, and they go to your house, they give themselves up to you, and they even skin themselves and lie on your carpet. It is not even challenging anymore. I actually tried to play League play because I think maybe the good Call of Duty players, they're playing League play, you know, but apparently no one is even playing this game type. There is about 150 people in the whole world playing this, and this is why I'm looking forward to a next Call of Duty game. Maybe a new game will bring new challenges. From what I have heard about this game so far, this game Call of Duty Ghosts, there will be a new engine for it, for game to run on, because every Call of Duty has been running on the same engine as Code 4, and I really don't think it is time for a change. They've also added the ability to roll from side to side and peek out of cover with enemies and destructible environments for all your noobtubers. But what I am most looking forward to about the new game is that they have added dynamic loading screens, and every time you start a multiplayer match, your whole team will rappel out of helicopter to get into a map, and it'll just be like Black Ops 2, the special missions and campaign where you jump out of helicopter. So I am very much looking forward to this, and one thing I also hope they add is many more Russian weaponry into this, because one thing I think that Black Ops 2 is lacking very much is a Russian weaponry, because you only have 3 Russian weapons in this game. One of them is a useless weapon. It is RPG, you know, if you use this weapon you get called biggest noobtuber, and you are a noobtubing little bitch if you do use this weapon. And there's only 2 other weapons for me to choose, and so I often very quickly get bored of these weapons, and I do hope they add more Russian weaponry. Bring back the AK-47. It is a classic weapon, it's been in almost every Call of Duty so far, so I hope they bring this back. But unfortunately, my friends, we are coming to the end of the commentary, and as always, my friends, I hope you have enjoyed it. Give the video a like, and as always, have a nice day.